Hi, my name is Javier. I'm here with Bonanza Trade and Supply, one of the employees in sales. Today we're going to be mixing Thinset Pro, Ultra Pro, 911 C-Cure, and 317 Floor and Wall Laticrete products. We are going to compare them on the Hardiebacker. We will stick them to the Hardiebacker and see what the limitations are. Right now we're going to mix a Thinset Pro. As you can see, we got a little bit of water, a little bit of powder, mix it well. As you can see, we have some Thinset Pro already pre-mixed. We're gonna test it out and put it on the board. There you are. Now we're mixing Ultra Pro, and pretty much we just start with the powder form and put a little bit of water in it and take it from there. Pretty much we already mixed that Ultra Pro, and we're gonna butt it up and put it on the Hardiebackers. There you go. As you can see, this is a Laticrete 317. We already pre-mixed it, and we're gonna set it on the Hardiebacker. Pretty much we mixed the last one, 911 C-Cure, and we're gonna come back in one day from now to do this stress test. And there you are. Okay, so it's been 3 days. We get time to cure, and we're gonna drop test it. Pretty much we drop tested it. Multi-Pro came right off. As you can see, we got the 911 still on there, 317, and the Ultra Pro still on. We're gonna drop test it one more time. pretty much the Ultra Pro is still on there. A piece broke off, it's hanging on there. We got 911, it cracked the stone, but it's still on. You got the 317, nothing happened to it. Pretty much we're gonna hit it with the hammer, see what happens. As you can see, it came off pretty much, but now the Ultra Pro is still on there. But then again, nobody's gonna hit it with the hammer.